What's good, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl trying to come back again with another video. Before the video gets started, please subscribe to my channel for daily videos and please turn on post notifications. And please go like all my recent videos and please always comment down below what kind of videos y'all want to see on my channel. Let's get started. It's gonna be a short little positive message today. Sorry about that. Today is a new month. It's November. Yes, it's November. It's a new month. So, new month, new blessings coming y'all way. New blessings, new opportunities. And 2020 is almost here. And we got to be prepared. And y'all got to leave all the negative people behind in 2019. Y'all cannot bring them with you in 2020. I'm telling y'all. Y'all gonna make the biggest mistake if y'all bring people from 2019 into 2020. Y'all gonna be so miserable because those kind of people, they don't motivate you. They bring you down. They talk about you. They make you feel some type of way. They don't. If they would motivate you and to be a better person, then cool. But see, negative people. All they know is drama. They know they love to start drama. That's all they know. All they know how to do is start drama. They don't know how to teach you how to be a better person. They don't know how to love you the way that you should be loved. They don't know how to talk to you. Because a negative person can talk to you any kind of way and they don't care. They can hurt your feelings, they don't care. Do you think they will apologize to you? No. They ain't gonna apologize to you. You're going to be waiting a long time for a negative person to apologize to you. So, I'm getting y'all prepared. So, 2020 almost here. So, y'all better be woke. Y'all better start planning who y'all going to leave in 2020. Who y'all going to leave in 2019. So, y'all be doing your homework. Y'all better be thinking who y'all going to leave in 2019, because you better not. I'm telling y'all, you better not bring those people in 2020, because they're not going to bring nothing to the table. You're going to be miserable. You're going to be crying every day because they're making you upset. They're hurting your feelings. So if you want that in 2020, then that's on you. But I know y'all don't want that. Y'all want positive people in your circle. Stay focused. Stay blessed up. It's a new month. New month. And stay focused. Stay focused on your goals. And stay focused on what you want in life. Don't be sitting around here waiting for somebody to hand you a silver spoon for you to change your life. No. Change your life when you get ready. I know you done some things in the past that you're not proud of. You don't want to talk about it. It's okay. It's cool. But before 2020 comes, you need to clean out your closet. And get all the negative people out your life ASAP. You don't need to bring them into 2020. No, you do not. So, be careful now. Be careful. Do your homework now. Think of the people that don't mean you no good. Think about it now. Think about it hard. And when you're ready, you got to remove them before 2020 comes. You cannot wait until 2020 comes. Then you'll be like, oh, I forgot. No. Can't say you forgot. You gotta do it. If you wanna have, you wanna be happier, and you wanna have a better life, you have to do what's best for you, what's best for your happiness. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel for daily videos. See you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to my channel for daily videos. See you guys tomorrow. Sorry, I talk so fast. Bye. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.